How's it going, guys, and welcome to this video of Medieval Resurrection. Alright, so if you saw my last video, I went to click on demo and found a absolutely awesome game. So now, this time, we're going to check out the minigames option. Arrow of Fate. To win cash and tokens. Oh, shit. Oh shit. These controls aren't inverted, so let me see if I can. Because this is annoying. I don't usually actually play with inverted, but this is ridiculously difficult. Much better. Okay, that failed epically, so we'll check out the next one, and then I'll show you guys the actual game. Vermin Control, what would this be? My neck! Good, I finished that, okay. Okay. Oh, this game is shit. Can't hit anything. There we go. He says he hit something. That was awesome. Come to daddy. Double kill. Alright, let's go to the actual game now. New game. Dun, 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 dun. If you want to see the cutscenes, buy this game. So
Dan's Crypt, the best place to go if you're looking for a dead Dan.
Oi, you, Fortescue, at last, come, get up.
That was weird. Oh yes, I forgot about this. Played this first level like once, but I've never played the game again.
I never had you down as a reader. You use a monocle, right?
Sword.
Ah, a training room, eh? Nice decor. Very
Ooh, bows. That's sick. There's a lot of weapons in here. What is this?
Oh, mind the lava done. Cremation's not your style, I think.
That was nice. Can I jump? Yes, I can.
That is a rune key done. Place it in the claw of the rune gate and open sesame.
Yeah. That guy's voice is gonna get really annoying. So, I will play through this whole game if you guys want me to. Yeah, hopefully by the end I will have a new camera, so it'll be much better.
I sense Zarok is very close by. Maybe at
sweet. Yeah, so if you'd like to see more, please give me a like and maybe subscribe, please. That would really help me out. This isn't the end of the video, don't worry, I'm just mentioning that now. I will mention it again soon. Yeah, anyway. Look at those hands walking around. I love how he just, like, swings his arm around to hit things. That's pretty funny. That was awesome.
Nice move, David Jones!
Where to next? How do I use that health potion? Please. Help. Somebody. Help. Please. Help. Oh shit. Oops. Shit. Select, maybe. Triangle. Shit. Select. Artifacts, keys. This sucks. If you've ever played this, thank fuck. If you've ever played this game, tell me what you think of it. If you haven't ever played this game, I actually don't recommend picking this up. So, if you'd like to see more of this, please tell me in the comments. I will probably make more anyway. So, if you enjoyed this, like, favorite, subscribe if you want to see more. This is cool. Alright, so, I will stop this here. We will pick up where we left off next time. Just realized that you couldn't even see half the screen. That's fantastic. Fantabulous! Alright, so anyway, I will see you guys in the next video. Alright, ta-da.